If I close my eyes, I can almost hear my mother calling Janie, go find your sister. Daddy's home and it's time. Racing up to flights of staircase, squirming into Papa's embrace, and his whiskers warm on their face. Where's it gone? Oh, where's it gone? Two floors above the butcher, first door on the right, life filled to the brim. As I stood by my window and looked out on those Brooklyn roads, I can still recall smells of cooking in the hallways, robbers drying in the doorways, and report cards. I'd come to school, and as I'd sit there softly sighing, teacher'd say she's just not trying. She's got a good head if she'd apply it, but you know yourself, it's always somewhere else. I built a castle with dragons and kings, and I'd ride off with them as I stood by my window and looked out on those Brooklyn roads. Thought of going back, but all I'd see are strangers' faces and all the scars that love erases. But as my mind walks through those places, I'm wondering what's become of them. Does some other young girl come home to my room?